Okay, I think I'm back. I'm gonna join the arena back and I'll eventually fix the layout. Okay. So I'll do this for now, and after the game, I'll try to do a better crop. I hope I'm live. Lot of technical difficulties today. Not sure about this move. I don't really want to take on f4, but I have to. If he plays another f4 now, maybe. Or let's do this instead. I think I'm gonna play b3, although bishop c4 is a move now. Okay, I'm gonna play b3. Sort of incorporating the queen as well to prepare d4. Maybe knight f5 is a move at some point. Okay, knight f4. So now d4 makes sense. If knight e3, rook d1. Well, that's a pawn. I'll take it. Of course, it's positionally bad, or risky at least. My point is that g5 is not a move here because of knight takes f6, but maybe bishop d6 is a move. No, I guess I take on g7. Yeah, now we're opening up this. Positionally risky, tactically maybe working. Okay, so when someone gets to the chat, please say hi so that I know that I'm live. I want to go here, so I guess this could be a move, except the rook is hanging, so this has to be good for me. Okay. I understand my knight is annoying, so he wants to remove it, but this is also a very interesting move. Well, actually, yeah, if takes, I should take, I guess. A3. Okay. I have to take that. And now I should be careful with his attack, but he has to be careful as well. D5. I totally missed that check. So I'm 2 pawns up. I'm gonna hope I'm not checkmated, and I will go for the end game. Someone can confirm or deny that I'm live, or maybe I don't have a chat. So many difficulties today, so that wouldn't be strange. I'll take that so that I keep the 2 pawns advantage for the moment, although that pawn is of course very lost. But I'm counting on knight c3, d4, knight e2. Aha, but he does that, which makes sense. Check. b5. I think this is important because knight e2 was very bad, very sad, but knight e3 is probably not so sad. Okay. He takes with the pawn, I guess, and I go here. I have rook a1, rook d1. Active moves. That was strange, but I guess it's okay. Rook e1 check was interesting. Maybe now it's not so interesting. Yeah. Now it was a bad move. Yeah, king wants to go to c3. I have to be really careful now. And tactically very close to losing. I'm gonna trade those. Not sure what he was thinking there. King c2 is annoying. Rook e2, check. Let's remove this. So if he pushes the e-pawn now, I can take the rook, that's my point. So h4. I'm gonna play rook a6 in the end, after the pawn race. He does that, which I didn't expect. And I'm gonna lose some time. No, don't do that to me. Yeah. Good game. I'm gonna refresh the chat because I see viewers, but I don't see any chats in the chat, so. And I said I was going to fix the layout after this game, so I'm gonna do it right now. Okay, welcome to the chat room. Refresh! Hey, Ravelanim. I see you. So were you talking in the chat and I didn't see it? Screen capture. Why is there no time travel emotes? Oh, I'm working on one. Well, working. I have an idea of how to do it, but I didn't start yet. It's gonna be OMC, Oh My Clock. Similar to the What the Fork one. Okay. Top. Not much was being said here. Okay, good to know. Let's put this over here and this here. I think you can see the clocks now. Tell me if not. How much is left in the arena? Half an hour. Okay, and so far it's terrible. Hey, okay, tested. What is up? 4 losses and 2 wins. Okay, Not my best performance. And I guess I'm losing tons of rating as well. Okay. That's gonna be okay. Thanks, Tentaches. Trying my best here. I will try my best now. Are you a software developer? Yes, I make a living out of it. Don't forget you are Pepe. Well, we already have a problem. I'm not sure how to solve. I guess I need to do this and then allow. Oh, he didn't go for that. He didn't go for bishop takes h6, but he's gonna do it anyway, unless I prevent it somehow. Let's play b5 now. Teofimd, thanks for the follow. Hope you like the stream. Rar. Okay. Let's try to distract the bishop, although he's gonna take with the queen. Yeah. Okay, rook b4. Willing to sack the exchange. Oh no, now he's threatening that. Uh-oh. Problems. Okay, so let's block that bishop. Oh, he takes with the bishop, obviously. Guys, I'm not being Pepe today. I'm sorry to say, but I'm not being Pepe. I don't know what I'm doing today. How many hours you're sharing for chess in a day? I don't know. I cannot tell. Shoot. Well, I don't know. Well, I don't know because I don't know. You know when you don't know something? Well, that's the thing. Okay. Shoot. I hang everything. I hang everything, guys. Pepe, are you messing up today? Yeah, all day. All day I've been doing this. This is checkmate in two. Is something wrong with the setup? With what setup? Can't you see the clocks or something? Okay. What is he trying to do? Don't see a problem there. He wants a perpetual, but I'll sack the queen at some point if that happens. Pepe in pressure for the first time, somebody called Joey. In pressure? I'm fine, I'm okay. You hate the Steinitz? Do you hate chess? I should start playing faster. Who, me? No, the guy who says that he hates Steinitz. Oh, shoot. I blundered that. G6, uh-oh. Certainly an annoying move. Wait. I'm gonna play King B2 if he doesn't take, yeah. With the point that I'm sort of threatening to save the bishop. Okay, now bishop d3, bishop takes knight, knight d3 is clear, except it's not. Wow, I have a trick. I'm so clever. Can I trade queens? It's probably a bad idea, but need to do something. That was weird. I thought he would play King G7 so that now I have to play G5. That's a good move, preventing Knight C6. That check is not a problem, I guess. Maybe it is. Knight f3. Oh, I was lucky there. Maybe. Knight f3 anyway. Okay, I hand the knight. I had knight takes f7, by the way. That was so unfortunate. And I hang everything there. As usual. And of course, he will take the knight. Knight a4 check is forced mate. Also that. Knight d2 to c4. Yeah. And that's. And I lost on time removing every move again. I cannot win today. So good at hanging stuff. God sakes. What am I doing? Probably a bad decision. Speaking of bad decisions, I'm totally busted again. That is a threat, except it's not. Pretty sure about that. I threatened checkmate so he can take the knight. Now these passers are dangerous. I could have taken the... No, I couldn't. Okay. Because I had something hanging as well. Stick here. Keep it simple. could have checked there. I keep it very simple. I won one, guys. I won one game today. But I was completely losing. All that off. Let's play all that off. Before. Never play a three. So you have a tactics books and Stenitz is driving you crazy. I guess he wants me to take on d4 anyway, but I'll do it. And play d3. D4. If knight f4, now I can do knight e2. I couldn't one moment ago. Let's go here. Maybe a4 after bishop c7. I missed that. Okay, no worries. Still okay. Still fine. Let's go here. Always take on f5. Wow. I didn't expect that. Maybe this rook belonged on g1 instead, but okay. Let's connect the rooks. h3 is coming at some point. This is very King's Indian-ish. But if I play h3, bishop takes h3 is gonna happen at some point anyway. So I'll bring this here. Now if h3, at least I can take the pawn. And of course he goes that way. I might sacrifice myself. The chat is too quiet. Maybe I need to refresh again. A6. And now yeah, I miss that. It's fine. It's fine. Maybe bishop here on f4. Maybe it's a bit too artificial, but he cannot go into that diagonal, so. Makes sense. Let's do like I'm defending somehow. And here, I have issues all over the place. Okay, that move wasn't that scary. This way, I think. But maybe I'm wrong. check. Qd6. Bishop here. Rook here. And that's the blunder, the expected blunder. That's how you do it. Check here, and the bishop h4 was better. That's checkmate. Okay, I'm gonna refresh the chat. Back to the arena. Welcome to the chat room. Okay. So, another victory. It's never too late. Four victories and six losses in this arena. I'm under 2100 now. Poof. Gonna put some music. Let's pay four. Yeah, let's play it here. Bring the bishop out at some point. If I'm able, because now he's putting pressure on b2. Hey Ingo, 11 years ago I started. When I was 25. So I've been playing for almost 11 years now. So I didn't castle, right? I mean, I played this. To this. Can I do this? No, I cannot. So I moved both rooks. Okay. I wasn't paying attention. Queen g7. Oh, I did castle. Ah. Oh. Okay, guys. Hey, Dennis, thanks. Hey, Ayman. Okay, so this is the name, so it's my turn? No, it's our opponent's turn. I guess I go d5 or c5. Checking messages. 1 second. So could have gone there. It's 35 now. I never played the Ninso, so I'm not sure. What is this? Let's see what he takes with, and then I choose whether to take or not here. If he takes with pawn, I don't take, so I play against the isolated, but in the other case I might have taken. So maybe he could go d5, I think. I missed that. Maybe I go back. Well, I have a perfect blockade now. Knight h7, just rook e8. I don't believe this. It's knight f6 next. Whoa! Aha! What is that? I don't see anything there. Ooh. What's his idea now? Queen h5. Well, that's interesting. F5 makes all sense. I think I'm gonna go f5. It's the simplest. Now bishop here. A pawn is a pawn. Although I might have some attack as well. Yeah, I mean, this will win this pawn, but it's just a weak pawn anyway. It's attack. Threatening this. Maybe I incorporate this bishop and the other rook. Let's try to play proper chess. Uh, Okay. Why aren't you playing the music on your laptop? Might sound better. Yeah, but my laptop is already too stressed, the CPU. I'm sorry about the quality of the music. But yeah, stream tends to break. I need a new computer or something. What kind of pinup is that, Pepe? Okay, oh, that's checkmate now. I mean, he needed that square to escape. He needed that square to escape, right? To this checkmate. Let's play Ibrahim 71 with the white pieces now. Queen c2, of course. Does any of you play the Nimzo? I never played with either color. But I guess it's very common in the Elite. Is he gonna play f5? Is it a move? Is it a move? I could live today, California dreaming. In such a winter's day, California dreaming. So that prevents my intended 92. So I guess I'll just play e3. Followed by bishop d3, I guess that makes sense. I might need to grab a coffee instead of fizzy water after this one. And I have the bishop pair. Nice. I guess that's common in the Nimso. Okay, that prevents this. And not sure whether I blundered. I think I blundered. I just blundered. And he didn't take advantage of it. This was terrible, guys. Okay. I guess I have this. This. So if takes, I have to take it. Knight there makes sense to prevent knight prevent fight. But there's a pawn hanging here now. I think I'll take it. Don't see anything wrong. This is weak now. Like, very weak. The queen is putting pressure here, so it's hard to develop this bishop. I'm gonna grab a coffee. A little coffee. So he's thinking. I know absolutely nothing about the Nimso Indian. I know Queen C2 is favored nowadays in the elite. Ben Feingold likes it a lot. And I know C5 and D5 are main ideas for black, but other than that, I have no idea of this opening. So offering a queen trade, being a pawn down, and with a weakness here, I guess that's very risky. I also have the bishop there, so bishop here, he intends to go back probably. Then bishop there is an option, but I don't feel very comfortable with the bishop there, I guess. Maybe I can find something better. Well, actually, why not? I'm thinking bishop here, rook e8, rook c1. And after he plays something against my bishop, I have bishop e1. Okay, never mind. h6 happens, which is strange. So, knight for bishop b4, the idea is to weaken f5. But okay. What is this? Sweet home Alabama. It's hard to get to this weakness for the moment, but I'll eventually get there. Still controlling important squares and keeping pressure. G5, very provocative. Now he has to defend the bishop. He does it. Bishop takes a5 is a move. Knight e5 is a move.
You want to finish this?
Bring it on. Rook e7 is a move. Rook e7. I think I'll go knight e5. Just add more pressure. Bishop e6. Okay, I'll collect that. Knight e4, the knight might be trapped. c2 maybe. No. Sorry, that was a wrong arrow. Knight e4, I go there. Okay, that makes more sense. You can take a pawn there. Can also play this. I expect this. But let's remove this. Okay, nice. Want to be wise. Born to be wild. G4. F3. Never play F3. Not now. Definitely not now. Yeah, that knight was trapped. It's fine. Oh, my clock. Rook A8, Rook C6. Wasn't sure. Want to be wild. To be wild. 39 seconds. It's not ideal. I need to give up that. Tun 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 tun. Ah, no. Okay. There is a house in New Orleans, they call the rising sun. It's me, the ruin of many a poor boy. Thank God, I know I'm one. She saw my name. My father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Is he gonna wait the 3 minutes? I think my chat is not refreshing properly. I'll refresh again. Something's wrong. Mother, tell your children not to do what I have done. Classic mate in X on the board and let's time run out. Yeah, that was a bit mean. A bit mean. But it's okay. Not the first time, it's not gonna be the last. We are the food on the train. I'm going back to New Orleans to where I go and train. Alea, no, Ala e Arabhat, Arabat. Wow, tough nickname there. Bishop d2, which makes sense. Castle. I'll go back to e7 with the bishop, maybe, and play a Queen's Indian. Although e5 might be a move. Go d5. Now probably go knight e4. Try to justify my opening a bit. C5 is gonna follow after bishop b7, probably. So bishop b7, maybe c5 is next. Maybe, just maybe. Bishop d2 is instantly equal and a lazy non-theoretical move. Have no idea. Oh, so you do play the ninja? I don't want to trade the bishop. That bishop looks worse than mine for the moment. Maybe he wants to castle long. Ah, I missed that move. But that's too enterprising. You're planning two at least. Okay. Knight e7. Takes. How annoying is the ping? I might need to play bishop c6. But if I move the king to the queen now, d5 is an option. So I guess I'll take first. Because this is the kind of pawn structure I want. I would prefer if he takes, but I didn't see it working, so I'll take myself. And now step out. Just maybe this idea, or maybe this, which looks risky. Low battery. Uh oh. Okay. So knight 2 has been played. Intention is clear. This is maybe too crazy. Yeah. So rook c4, maybe bishop d5, or maybe just b5. So I guess the rook cannot stay on this rank. So at least I'm removing one of the attackers of the pawn. Unless he sacrifices the exchange right now. Your English is improving, Gleison. So, if he doesn't block, now this bishop is sort of preventing knight g3 again. This is usually best, but I'm concerned about some stuff on d7. La la. I think I really want to take that queen. La 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 la. Let's go, Pepe. Thanks. Thanks, GP Bear. That's a pawn. Maybe. Looks like a pawn to me. Dun, 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 dun. Best place for this bishop. Should I go here? Turn a link. Copy link address. It's this one. I don't know if I updated the turning command, but I'm doing it now. That looks the natural, but maybe keeping the bishop. I don't know. Let's do it. Let's not overthink. No, this is Lich's thematic arena. Dun, 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 dun. I hope my title is right. Yeah. So tempting. So tempting. I'm losing my pawn, right? What did I do? And now I'm giving two bishops for the rook. I'm so stupid. So stupid. It was much better to lose my extra pawn. Now I'm gonna be in disadvantage. What? He didn't take it. Okay, back to equality, I guess. Opposite color bishops. It's all about activity now. So probably the best. Oops, the best spot for the bishops here. But the rook is gonna enter c7. It's gonna be annoying because the bishop is putting pressure on b6. It's not easy. Okay. Let's do it anyway. Yeah. not looking good. So I plan on taking this guy. Yeah. I think that might. Ah, he has the check. Oh, the check is a problem now. Kemal, hey, thanks for the follow. Has to check me and then King C2. My head. Aye, aye. Not looking good.
You want to finish this?
Bring it on.
Hmm. This was interesting. Good night, Tenta Chess. See you. Thanks for stopping by.
Holly came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked away across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe,
take a walk on the wild side.
Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side.
He cannot take my bishop yet. But after a6 he can, so if he plays a6 I cannot play h3, I need to play this first. I think.
But she never lost her head, even when she was given head. She says, hey babe,
take a walk on the wild side.
Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go do do do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do. I might promote after B5.
Little Joe never once gave it away. Everybody had to pay and pay. A hustle here and a hustle there. New York City is the place where they said, hey babe,
take a walk on the wild side.
I said, hey Joe, take a walk on the wild side.
That's weird. I guess I get it.
Sugar Pump Fairy came and hit the streets.
Yeah, that was a good move, except I have this move. Haha.
Soul food and a place to eat. Went to the Apollo, you should have seen him go, go, go. They said, hey, sugar, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey, babe, take a walk on the wild side. All right.
Ha. Huh.
Jackie is just speeding away. Thought she was Jim Dean for a day. Then I guess she had to crash. Valium would have helped that bash. She said, hey, babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey, honey, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls say, do, 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 do,
do. Oh, it's Jack. So I should take the draw, right? Let's check here first. Just in case I can win on time. Check. I don't think I can now. But let's try it. Let's try to be sneaky. No, surely that's a bad move. Okay, that was very dirty by me. Cannot be more dirty. Kuro is life. Yay. We got someone to raid.
There must be some kind of way out of here. Let a jump into the thief.
Having a headache.
There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman here, drink my wine. Come and dig my earth. None will level on the mine. Nobody of it is worth.
Bishop D2 again. Okay. Hello, Daniel. Destroy them. It's gonna be tough. The opening didn't go well already. Except, what was that? F4. Okay, maybe I have something here. So queen d5, bishop g2. And if f5 takes, I'm gonna go with f5. Cannot take with the pawn, I guess. Yeah. Uh-huh. Taking some risks, so I think I'll just trade everything. Or this. No, b7 is hanging anyway. Shoot. This is not looking great. This is not looking great. But I'm still a pawn up. Position is terrible, but the pawn up. Need to go to the bathroom. But he's playing too fast. So annoying. Surf preventing 95 to be able to play this. He's gonna do that anyway. So let's defend that. And okay, never mind. F4 was hanging, by the way. Some pressure on the 4 rank pawns. D4, G4, H4, all of them under pressure now. Okay, that makes sense. Spring, no. Okay. With the rook. I still trust my pawn up. Okay, I go here. No. But I trust my pawn up. Passenger. This defense is interesting because it prevents some tricks and I win a tempo against the line with King takes a fate, I think. King reaching the center. What was that? Before. So I can take on passant or I can do this. Hey, hello. My game not going great. But we're trying our best. So this should be a completely lost endgame for White because of his bishop, but we'll see. It looks lost, to be honest. Oh, expected bishop e2. This is a good example of good bishop versus bad bishop, isn't it? He might drop my bishop, but I don't think so. Yeah. It's in Suxuan. Can see 2b4. If the bishop moves, I take. Hey, for you and me. I need to go to the bathroom. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, we got this bar.
Because once you go down this path, there's no turning back.
Hey, Marcos. Hey, Stinksy. What is up? Half an hour left. Beat them. Okay, I'll try. Stalingrad. What else do you play besides Quincy 2? F3? Let's play F3. Are you a Magnus fan? Of course, who wouldn't be a Magnus fan? He's the best. He's a Jesus fan. Yeah, also. Being good isn't always easy. No matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking to me, he come and tell me everything is alright. Because I'm down and everything's alright. Can I get away again tonight? The only one. Uh-oh. I see a problem of that strategy. Okay, no problems now. Of course he does that. So Quincy 2 or 93 are interesting. No, 93 is not interesting. Okay. That's what I expected. He tries to have a blocked position, which makes sense because I do have the bishop pair. And I try to keep the tension and open the position at some point. But the problem is if I had opened there. If I open here, I cannot avoid the trade of bishops, so I wasn't interested. I'll have more opportunities to open the position up. It's okay. So we'll try to attack, which makes sense. G4 is tempting. So I'm really doing nothing. Go, Pepe, go. Sorry, Sphinxy. Answering some messages. What am I gonna do about that? need to do something, right? Let's go G4. It's a bit risky, but I didn't see anything better. And now either rook f2 or move this knight. I don't have good squares for the knight, so I'm gonna play in the rook for the moment. Yeah, it's risky. If he plays something like queen h3, well, he can't even be thinking about sacrificing here. But also queen h3, rook h4, h5 ideas. And this is really, really slow. Oh. Maybe I can run. Running is interesting. Knight g1, king e2. But there's this check, king e1. He's calculating, so maybe he's trying to think this. Takes, rook g2 looks okay for me. But he's bringing more for the sack. That makes sense. Well, this starts to be... dangerous, really dangerous. I don't like it at all. So bishop takes d4, makes sense. Okay, that sort of helped me a bit because I wanted to run. You like the music. Having a little headache, I have to tell you. Let me play this. So bishop takes makes all the sense now. And then I wanted king e2, but I'm thinking king d1 is interesting. I think he had to sacrifice. Now it might be a bit late. This rook will come here. This queen might come here to overprotect. So this. He didn't sacrifice anything though, so maybe we're not having such a great endgame after all. So maybe h3, rook h2, h4. He's a chicken. No. Okay, the knight probably goes back there, but now I can make use of it. With h3 to prepare rook h2, h4, maybe. And then go back to e2. There's some pressure there still, but b6, maybe he's trying that, but this is defended. h3, rook h2. These positions are tricky. sometimes you miss one idea and it all changes. Yeah, I thought that could happen, but it's not the end of the world. Not sure if I want to trade queens. It's pretty fine, given the amount of time. And now... King C2. It takes time to bring a knight here, so... I'll do this. Oh, I hung that! Ouch! Okay. Small blunder. Still okay. After takes, he will have this. So takes... Okay. This is the problem with blunders, that everything collapses. Okay, that was a move. Maybe this is a move as well. I guess I regain one of the pawns by giving the bishop for the knight. It's not ideal, but maybe the remaining pawn... What? Okay. I was thinking maybe the remaining pawn was weak. I will outplay him? I don't know. Position is so tricky. This makes sense. Yeah. Let's see. The knight is preventing that. That's probably a good move. I have to take. Rook f3, g4. So. Yeah, g4 I have with g2. So this is defended, and this is attacked, and this is attacked now. I think I'm regaining my pawn here, and maybe even another pawn. Yeah. We'll see. If he doubles, I can double, or maybe I have something better, like, I don't know, knight f4. Or e5. E5 risky. Aha. See, from that, I'm gonna go here. Knight 3 and g5. Looks like a good plan. Rook e8, king d3 first, and only then knight h3. c5, I guess I play knight h3. Yeah, that's what I expected. Now knight here. If c5, I just play knight h3. Something wrong. With the sultans of swing. If he moves the knight c6, maybe knight e6 is better than knight h3. Because I hit c7. Okay. I cannot remove this in case he takes on f5, which would be funny, but I cannot remove. Okay. So there. Let's not remove it. Okay. The Sultans of Swing. Ah, almost there. Need to go here to play e5. try and promote, or what? Ah, you have that. Okay, so let's do this. Now I like this. Okay, that's a threat. Queen takes a1 and promote. It's a bit annoying, have to be honest. Really annoying. So I guess I have to do this and this. Unless he takes here, then I push. But I expect queen a2. I expect queen a2. After bishop e6, I have knight f2, which is nice to defend this guy, so this is free to move there. Oof, my head. I'm a queen down, but my pieces are working. Yeah, I blundered knight c5, and then I thought, at least I get some play for the queen here. f5, it's an interesting move. So I think I want to keep this guy here, but I don't have good spots for my bishop. It's not like I have them after taking en passant. Yeah, f5 is a good move. But I guess I'm forced to, yeah, stick with the pawn. He has rook takes f2 maybe, but I can take on d8. So I think he blundered. I was scared for a second, but I think he blundered. He gave the material back. I'm up on material now. And I don't think it worked for him. But he's trying. But you know, trying is the first step to failure. So if I take here, he goes rook e2. I go king f1. Takes rook d1. Should be good enough. Yeah. After takes here, I might play bishop d6 first. Rook d1. Nah, rook d1. Let's keep it safe. Rook d4, I'm expecting. D4. Let's go here. I'll play this next. Keep this guy defended. Hey Schnabler, you're tired and your chair is falling apart. Almost fell on the floor, it gets for you. Okay, that happens. So rook h5. h4. g5 maybe, I don't know. g5 bishop d8 is funny. Okay. Simple plan, move the bishop out and... But yeah, move the bishop out is safest. Yeah, I think I wouldn't say I outplayed him. He just outplayed himself, I think, at some point. I just chose to sacrifice the queen, which I think was a good practical choice. Although, position is objectively lost after that. A house in New Orleans, they call the rising song, and it's been... I'll play himself, I like that. I think that's what he did. Drop his rook with your bishop. Nah. He's not resigning, for some mysterious reason. Stairway Hopes. Hard to hope for a stalemate in a position like that. It's a chess window that up to moderate level of play, the players hurt themselves more than their opponents.
Yeah.
Yeah, but at those levels, the opponents don't take opportunities. You know. Okay, Schemato just won, so maybe I face him now. Rubilnik also won. I think both of them. Ah, no. It was Schemato. I was behind Rubilnik already. Okay. So I should be paired with Schemato now. FM Schemato. Who's this guy? My score is 1/2 to 3.5. Which. Okay. Let's try. I'll play f3 against him. Let's see if he knows the theory. Because I don't. Okay, that's a sensible move. D5 would be sensible as well. To follow up. Tell your children not to do what I have done. I'm gonna take this time. Instead of keeping the pressure. It's probably a bad move. It's probably a bad decision. All the right, sing song. This is the worst bishop ever. But I have hopes for him. Someday he will reach the A4 square and be active. Put on the platform. We always get on the train. Cannot do that. It's a pity. Can I? Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Let's see. I'm losing my pawn. Yeah. But it's okay, I preserve the bishop there. Maybe. I have to play bishop d5 in the end, I guess. So I don't preserve it, but. Well, I guess he has to go for it now. He played bishop a6. He has to trade queens and take on c4. What else? If not, I'm gonna play bishop b5. I'm gonna get rid of my terrible bishop. Oh, he has time and he's using it. Boo! It's 5 minutes left in the arena, man. Okay, I guess that's a good move. So bishop b5, knight. Bishop b5 is good. Yeah, let's not think about it twice. So I got rid of my bad bishop. Let's see how this works now. I think arena is gonna be over before this game finishes. Oh, so he gives me that option. I think I'm gonna use it. Long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance, I could make those people dance and maybe they'd be. So the idea is to double rooks. Maybe he prevents it with knight c4, which, yeah, makes sense because now knight here, rook here, he will trade rooks and take on a3. And he's sort of threatening this as well, so I'm gonna prevent that first. And I want to play knight g3, knight f5, basically, at some point. So I guess that. It's at a good moment now. King e6 though. King e6 is a bit annoying. Or that. So I'm hanging this, maybe, or maybe not. pie in this American pie. From a shabby to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys who drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. So King E76, check King E6. It's not quite working. So I basically blundered a lot already. Unless I have something. Okay, I have some little something, but it's nothing really. But now I have to go for it. Now I have to go for this. An arena. I don't think I will. I don't think I will be able, guys. I can try. The music died.
I started singing
bye-bye, Miss American Pie.
I drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee
was dry. FM Schemato from Germany. Who's this guy? I thought he would do that.
This'll be the day that I die.
is like a new life. Every chess player gets to live many lives in one lifetime. Wow, that's deep. Paquito Fimo joined, and Joanna is not here anymore. Oh no. Hey Paquito. Ah, I guess I have a theory. I guess she thought it was 960. I mean, crazy house. Okay, arena starting, guys. I cannot promise to complete it because I'm too wiped out. Have fun, though. Have fun, guys. H4, of course. That's a pawn. That was a free pawn. I'm a pawn grabber. It's a very good bishop. Don't want to trade it yet. Let's attack. If I had traded the bishop, I would have good attack on the dark squares. Now I see. Anyway. Interesting. Now there's no rookie one. Which is what prevented me from playing rookie 8 in the previous move. Every move is interesting. Let's take the pawn. I'm a pawn grabber. I cannot. Okay. Uh-oh, I missed something. It's fine. It's fine because you cannot move the knight easily. I'll do this and this. And you probably missed something there. And I did myself as well. GG, Paquito. Hey, Joey joined anyway. Good game, Paquito. I think in the time travel we both missed a lot of stuff. Probably. When the truth is somebody to love? Okay, join the arena. Nice. No, if he plays Queen C2. He's gonna play Queen C2? No, okay. Oh, you missed the hand queen. Like, you could take a queen, a free queen, and you didn't do it. Damn. I wanted to play a 5 from the very first moment that I castled. So I want to play d5 at some point. Hello, too weak, too slow. What is up? So bishop here and then d5. It's too slow. How you doing, man? You wanna join us? We're playing on a 60 arena here. Tourney. It's casual. I really like this move now. Because he blocked this defense. So now bishop f3 would, you know. So I'm putting pressure here. I don't know, rook f2 maybe. Yeah. All very suspicious. How can I make use of that though? E5? Going rar? Let's try it. I was preparing d5 all the game, so I'm kinda confusing myself now. A bit. So let's take this. And maybe now d5 somehow. Except I cannot do it. Well, maybe I can. Let's do it. Oh, I missed that move. Wow, what happened to my clock? What happened to my clock? Okay, bishop d7 was my answer against d5, but I guess it works against bishop a5, which I didn't foresee. My clock. Oh, my clock. Whew. 22 seconds. This is not good. This is not good. Let's take. To that. Not sure what I'm doing. Trying to play fast. I didn't see that. I saw knight b3, but I didn't see that. We definitely have issues here. I didn't foresee that move either. I just defended the mate without even seeing it. And I hang mate. Shoot. Wow, he didn't see the checkmate. It's good news.
You need cooling. Baby, I'm not fooling.
That's good news.
I'm gonna send you back to school. Way down inside. Honey, you need it. I'm gonna give you my love. I'm gonna give you my love.
Ah, good game. I lag a lot to do that. Okay, Joey, have a good night. Ah, good game, Deadbound. But you missed a mate in one. I lag a lot. It's impossible to win this way. Look. Thanks for stopping. H6 is checkmating one. Yeah. I literally don't know how to castle in 960, says the ban. I think I have a study for that. No, it's not on my list. Huh. I think I have a study for that. Oh, thanks, OJ. Thanks, OJ. So I'm gonna play Breaker. He's definitely a strong player. Okay. So now I might castle short. My idea was to castle long, but he did that, so... yeah. Minor issue we have here. Let's call it minor. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys, I'm gonna resign. GG Breaker. Today I don't have the day for stupid demonstrations. I don't wanna make any additional efforts. Bum, bum, bum. Come on, Leeches, give me a game. Barbo. Che pacha. Oh. Dead bang again. Let's go with 4. Not this point here. He's just a shadow away. He's just a shadow away. He's just a shadow away. So I played E3 so that D4 can be met with E4. And now I'm ready to play Bishop G2, I guess. That's a good move. I guess I have to take. Now this is opened. When I castle, I will have the rook there. But yeah, there's this against the bishop. I guess it's not a great bishop anyway. I have to make some concessions at some point, right? He's just a shadow away. He's just a shadow away. Aha, interesting. Children, it's just a shadow. I'm castled, he's not. Let's do stuff. That's really, really strange and committal. I cannot take on F6. Bummer. It's just a shadow away. It's just a shadow away. Shadow away. Thank you. Okay, flagging skills now. Gigi Del Van. Yeah. Until we enter the flagging mode stage, it was totally equal, I think. Thanks, Kameto Stunt. It arrives to fall on the classical pieces set up in 960 mode. What? And hey, Mark, how are you doing? Sludgy waiting with the party. Cheers, Sludgy. How was your stream, man? We're playing some Chess 960 here. Oh, you brought some troublemakers. Nice. That's what we need. We're playing this tourney. If someone wants to join. is Chessman 60. Have a good night, Sludgy. Thanks for the raid. I'll take the passer here and I'll start running. That's my plan. That is my plan. You could have taken the bomb, couldn't you? How does it feel? Good side move. Nice. Not sure what I'm doing here. We don't know. This looks good, except I'm gonna lose on time, guys. Not just on time.
You're ready?
Yeah, it's not.
Once you go down this path, there's no turning back.
Time is not the only problem, apparently.
She's a girl.
Apparently, time is not the only problem in this position now.
Welcome to the world of YouTube originals. You are built for these type of moments.
Yeah, good game breaker.
YouTube originals.
That was a bit unfortunate. The ninth name? What? Oh. Is the title of the stream wrong? Yes, it is wrong. Okay, I guess it's a bit late to change the title. But no, the name Sarina was the previous one. Sorry about that. The title was outdated. We played a rapid arena of Nimzo. It was a 2 hours tournament. I don't think we're gonna play more Nimzo, Warnaki. Not today. Actually, after this arena, I'm gonna go sleep. You missed it. Sorry. Next time. Okay. Leuchtturm. Let's go, roar. So tired. I don't know. Now I will not castle, I will use the H-bar, I think. What do you think? Okay. I don't understand the question. I don't understand the question, Acerbo. Acerbo. Can I call you Acerbo? Would Louis Charmel de la Bourbonnais have played the Three Musketeers had they been available to play the likes of Louis Charmel de la Bourbonnais? I don't understand. I understand the words. I don't understand the idea. Like, what's the question? Whether he would have rejected to play? Or whether he would have had the chance, if he had the chance, which is a strange question to do. Are you one of the troublemakers that Sludgy was mentioning? I'm so wiped out, guys. Yeah, okay. Good to know. Troublemaker with the queen. Here and this to defend this guy. Okay, Warnaki, last game for you. It's 6 minutes left, so I guess this is I will have this game and another one. I'm off to study my book on the Alekhine. Oh, good luck with that. I play the Alekhine a lot, so if you ever want to practice, I guess I could be a good sparring. Susie Q. I have a hard time understanding some of the silly secondary lines. Okay, I was thinking that chess was important those days, especially in warfare, and so the musketeers of course played chess. Oh, what was that move? That looks a bit risky to me, like term. I guess it's another big blunder. Now I am ready for bed. Finally. So tired. Is Kudo still streaming? Let's see who's streaming. I will be streaming tomorrow at, I think it's 1 p.m. 1 p.m. Central European time. Crazy House match of my teammate the finisher. And then at 10 p.m. Central European time, I'll be doing endgames as usual. Probably domination studies. Yes, Kudo is streaming. Cool. 3 minutes and a half to finish the arena. I'm gonna write Kudo after that. Just riddle me a doubt, if you will, before I go. Will I ever see you streaming some programming? I was this close to do it today. Like, I was doing so terrible with chess that I was very close to start coding a video game on the stream. Yeah, my plans involve... I did stream in the past already some programming, but I don't have an audience there, so I don't do it a lot. But yeah, I might start coding again very soon. Something I want to do. You want to stream programming lessons? Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. As a beginner. What is this opening, guys? Not sure what I'm doing. Red Castle.
It's a crime. Season 2 of Cobra Kai strikes hard and shows no mercy. It's impossibly good.
Bring it on.
Cobra Kai. All episodes now streaming only on YouTube.
Rar. I'm going all rar here. So this is the guy who beat me before. He's playing so bad this game. So bad. Off to study. Okay. See you. See you later. Have a good one. The arena is over, by the way. Haha, congrats, okay. I mean, I'm not having my best arena ever. Can tell you that. I can tell you that. And he resigns once the arena is over. GG breaker.
Almost heaven, West Virginia.
Okay, guys, I'm done. Yeah, I go to sleep as well, Paquito. West Virginia, yeah, sorry. Good night, everyone. Congratulations to the winners, Breaker, Expo Pima, who I didn't play against, is 255 in funds. Same here, then. And okay, congratulations to all of you, although those birds are great. Terrible. Okay, so see you tomorrow, 1 p.m. I think, not entirely sure, but I think 1 p.m. for the Crazy House match, the finisher versus someone. Rapid variants, maybe. And 10 p.m. for sure for Endgames. See you tomorrow. Have a great night, guys. Let's go watch Kudo. Let's see what Kudo is doing. West Virginia!
Country road. I hear her voice in the morning hours. She calls me. The radio reminds me.
Okay.
Home, far away.
Good night.